Breaking news, crews are on the scene of a partial building collapse in Hazelwood. Some of the bricks from the second floor of the house on West Elizabeth Street have fallen off of the building and hit the sidewalk below. As of right now, we have word that no one was hurt. Also